All the victims have defensive wounds except for Mrs. Turner.
There's forgiveness.
What kind of victim forgives the killer at the moment of death?
A mother?